Y'all, this is stupid. This tape was up here to keep people to be cautious. Now, they came down the damn stairs from up here and took that shit down off of this rail because it was on there just like that last one. That other step rail. And then, now they gonna blame this shit on us because I'm the only black person. There's only two black people living through each one of these apartments down here. Now, watch this. See? Like this one. Had it on bone for somebody took it upon themselves to put it up there for them to be careful. Now just watch. They're gonna blame that on the black people. No, we ain't did a damn thing. Somebody need to get their babies. Walking down like that. Yeah. When we take the shit down, they're gonna blame it on everybody else. That ain't my motherfucker. I thought y'all took that shit down. We'll get some water. Since the man carry it down on that side, I'm gonna go to this side. I don't know what's wrong with these goddamn kids. He just really doesn't have it too. And the rail he sitting on got it. And they repainted these instead of redoing the whole goddamn sidewalk. They wanna paint well. The rails messed up it. I mean, the sidewalk chopped up here. Don't do that. Just fix the motherfucker. The hell is this? Next is rental relief. I'm gonna keep this. Y'all, just in case. Look at this. Texas rent relief. Behind on rent. Ain't put this shit in nobody else's. But. Okay. Why y'all can't know how to goddamn down? Let's put this shit there fucking where else. Y'all can put it in the mailbox, but not knock on the goddamn down. Bitch, you gonna continue getting what you been getting. You been taking it, you gonna continue to take it. You ain't had no problem when it's being given to you. Now you got a fucking problem. Now she gonna get what she been getting. Fuck her. And they can go suck it. Nigga, ain't nobody finna spend no six something a month. $700, $800, $900 something a month for this. And then you don't have water every month either. And that was what I made in a previous video. Hell no. You can't park your car here. You can't work on your car because if they see you, they're going to charge you. You can't use no water, then they're going to charge you. If you need any more blinds put up to your apartment, they're going to charge you for it because they got to put it up. If you park, if you need a parking sticker, they're going to charge you for that. If you need another gate card, they're going to charge you for that. Even the first one, they charge you. Y'all, they charge for every goddamn thing they can charge you for over here. I bet if they could, if they could charge you for talking to one of the Hispanic people, they'll charge you for that. You need a car to wash your, for the laundromat to wash your clothes, they charge you for that. And they charge some outrageous ass prices too. If I had a paper for every goddamn thing. Like I said, these apartments is not worth it. But y'all, I'm finna be looking. I'm still looking too. To find somewhere else to move to. But I'll see y'all later. Bye y'all.